true is adrenaline, the fire of my sudden war. Help me believe in myself, in the start of the storm. They've seen me burning balls of fire 10 days since we left. No one understands me like the whiskey on my breath. This is 10 minutes of showtime. Well, baby, stop crying. Cause everybody knows why. Well, there's just no time. See you later, see you soon. See you later, alligator. I will see you in the morning. I'll see you later, see you soon. See you later, alligator. I will see you in the morning. Other guys, everything's tougher than it has to be. Another cliche from the wise. And somewhere east of that solo, a little bit west of the bridge, there's a singular kernel moment. I swear you'll remember as long as you live. Oh, sometimes when it's right before the show, well, I swear I might end up crying. Letting go of my fears and my landlords. What's the difference between living and dying? Say, see you later, see you soon. See you later, alligator. I will see you in the morning. To be pirates. Talk about starting up a band. Woo! The older we all get, why we just forgot. Greed and treasure, they go hand in hand. Say, see you later, see you soon. See you later. See you later, see you soon. See you later, alligator. Now we'll see you in the moon. See you later, see you soon. All the words I always say. I see you later, see you soon. Maybe on some sunny day. See you later, see you soon. Right on time. Sing that with me, sing it out. Here we go. I want to say goodbye soon.
See you later, see you soon. See you later, alligator. I will see you in the moon.
Let's do two more of those, okay?
See you later, see you soon. See you later, alligator. I will see you in the moon.
Just two more, come on. Sing this last one. I want you to imagine something for a second. It's the last little teachable moment, okay? I want you to imagine that the enthusiasm with which you sing this last chorus could reflect the amount of love you feel for whoever you love the most. And if they're sitting next to you, this is a direct reflection. And even if you're a person like me, that's like, don't make me sing at concerts. Like, this is it, guys. This is a chance to show them. And here's the thing. I'm only going to ask you to do it once, okay? And you think, Stephen, but that can't matter what we do once. And with November 5th right around the corner, I believe what we do once could matter a lot. Okay, so. Get your courage up. Sip your cognac, whatever it takes. Ready? One, two.